Crone Wolf. Crone Wolf is a very standard RPG. I'm not overly impressed with the artwork. Music is standard fare, it's just a bunch of flute loops. Where this game tries to set itself apart is with tanks. I remember when Phantasy Star introduced a hovercraft, it felt really groundbreaking to be able to embark on one and travel across the overworld. Crone Wolf lets you embark in a tank. And yeah, tanks are cool and all, but nothing really changes even then. Combat animations are practically non-existent. It's just an incredible bland universe that does nothing to draw me in. Maybe I'd appreciate the story if I could read. I'd give this a 5 out of 10.